Following message is transmitted at the request of the Texas Emergency Management Agency. The Round Rock Police Department is searching for two children. Lily and A. Victoria Kate Griffith is a white female and she is 14 years old. Her date of birth is May 17, 2003. She is 5 feet tall, weighs 100 pounds and has light brown hair, brown eyes. She is a white nose stud, wears braces. Lubiolata Mariposa Bandera Marguerite is a white female and she is 7 years old. Her date of birth is January 31, 2010. She is 4 feet 5 inches tall and weighs 75 pounds. She has curly brown hair and brown eyes. Police are looking for Terry Allen Miles. He is a white male and is 44 years old. His date of birth is June 2, 1973. He stands at 6 feet 2 inches tall and weighs 200 pounds. He has brown hair, a beard, hazel eyes and wears glasses. Terry Allen Miles is believed to be in connection with their abduction. The suspect is driving a gray, 2017, Hyundai Accent with a Texas license plate JG. H. 9. 8. 4. 5. The suspect was last heard from in Round Rock, TX on December 30, 2017. Law enforcement officials believe these children to be in grave or immediate danger. If you have any information regarding this abduction, call the Round Rock Police Department at 5-1-2-2-1-8-5-5-1-6. News media point of contact is Round Rock Police Department at 5-1-2-2-3-0-1-1-2-3.